There's only one thing that we love more than eating food with chopsticks, and that's photography.